So we got the four alternators in and put together, got the belt wrapped around it. That belt is really tight. Like it was a pain getting it on. We got the two DC power alternators there. Just waiting on two Singer alternators to replace those two stock factory ones that we have. Got the bracket there. So I guess we'll start it, make sure it's turning and that kind of stuff. Seems like everything's turning and working.